I've been retired over 6 years ago. I've had a few film people approach me with scripts and this and that to do a feature film. But to be honest, I've not really been that interested. I'm a pretty private guy. But Vaughan, Sivell, obviously the director, approached me with this opportunity. And that my question was, well, what's the story? You know, I've never lost 46 fights. You know, what's it about? You know, and when you're explaining about what he'd like to do and you can see his passion with it, about the family and so on, I was thinking, you know what, I'm proud. You know, I'm proud to show off my sons, my family, and, you know, to see where I come from humble beginnings, from nothing, being written off, being bullied in school, being injured, and that's things that people don't see. And, you know, I thought, yeah, let's do the story. You know, I've been out of boxing for like 4 years at the time, 5 years. Let's reflect on what I did, you know, and to cram everything in 90 minutes of 25 years of boxing, it's quite emotional, but I think he's done a good job because I'm happy with my family and I'm happy to see, that, you know, and it makes me realise the love that I've had of my family. And if it wasn't for them, especially my dad Enzo, I never would have made it. So thanks to them, I am where I am right now. I can't explain 100%. My dad's a crazy Italian, and I've got genes. I'm also a crazy half Italian. So, you know, he has such a passion for boxing. He has such a passion with me. And the thing is, I'm pretty laid back, but my dad's pretty fiery. So you also get days you don't want to go in the gym. And we'd argue worse than the married couple. So we'd argue, but what more important than arguing like married couple, we would make up straight away. And he'd get the best out of me. So when I was pissed with him, I would basically go in the gym and smash the hell out of sparring partners, beat the hell out of everything else, and that's the way I used to be, you know. So people used to say to me, get rid of your dad, you know, he's a musician, never box. But I knew he was the perfect trainer for me, you know, and we developed our skills, and he started training me at the age of 9 when I wanted to quit boxing and I wanted to go parties. He's the one who pushed me to get out running. I hated it at the time, but thanks, Dad. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be where I am studying right now.
Who was the toughest competitor that you personally feel you ever were in the ring with?
That's a difficult one. I think, obviously, beating Chris Eubank, that was my toughest fight. It's the first time I ever done 12 rounds, but I knocked him down the first round. I thought it was going to be an easy night, but it wasn't. The season campaign, Mikko Kessler, he was a warrior, you know, like Hopkins in a different way. So I met a lot of tough fighters, you know, and like I said, I'm blessed to be able to go through my career without a loss. Yeah, well, basically, everybody wants a film. I hope you really enjoy it. And thanks for your support all over the years. I really appreciate it, even after 6 years after retirement. And if you're not a boxing fan, I still hope you're going to enjoy it, because it's about family, about devotion, dedication, and love. So, hope you enjoy it.